Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot with yet another, I know, Jurassic Park Operation Genesis, specifically Walking With Dinosaurs themed mod. I was kind of confused about it as well, but basically two Walking With Dinosaur mods have come out for this game in the last month or so. They are not affiliated with each other in any way whatsoever. They are literally nothing to do with each other. They just both happen to be Walking With Dinosaurs mods. I thought it was a little strange as well, but here we are. And this one, I've got to say, looks a little better than the last one we looked at, no harm to the other. It does do some UI changes, which look a little bit odd. It gives it a bit of a rough and tumble kind of look, and it does some other pretty cool stuff as well. It covers a lot more of the series than the other one did. The dinosaur textures look a lot better. I've not seen them in game yet, but they look pretty cool. It covers things like the recent Walking With Dinosaurs 3D film. If we head over to our fossil hunt, you can even see with the dig teams, the dig sites, there's 40 dinosaurs in this mod, by the way. 40! The dig sites have been renamed to tell you what part of Walking With Dinosaurs they come from. So this is the one in here to the northwest is from Walking With Dinosaurs 3D Adventure and Death of a Dynasty. This one's got Death of a Dynasty A, T-Rex Returns, Walking With Dinosaurs 3D, T-Rex Returns, Spirits of the Ice Forest, Cruel Sea. These are like the mini-series that made up Walking With Dinosaurs in the first place. Ballad of Big Al, which of course is something different completely, I believe. New Blood, Time of the Titans, Land of Giants, Ballad of Big Al again, The Giant Claw, and Dino Birds. I don't know what is in this mod, but I'm really excited to find out. I've built myself four little paddocks right here, nothing complex in the slightest. Let me give them a bit of water, that seems important now that I think about it. And then we're going to have a look through. We're not going to make every single dinosaur, but we're going to make the cool ones. And if you do want to try this out for yourselves, you can, of course, download it at the link below as per usual. So let's get started. We're going to kick things off with the small herbivores as we usually do. I'm hoping you guys at home are going to get excited about some of these, seeing those. Oh, I've made a mistake. Bear with me. I know how to fix this mistake very quickly. I just forgot to. Basically, I load up the game and I do about 10 different cheats. I just forgot to do one of them. It's this one. Da, 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 da. Suddenly, many dinosaurs. So we have an Ophnelia, we have a Lelanosaurus, we have an Ornithomimus, we have a Protoceratops, and that is it for our small herbivores. So because it's small, let's just get all of them. Let's just get every blooming one of them. And then we will move on to our bigger herbivores, our small carnivores, and finally our big old bad boy carnivores. I don't know why they're bad boys, let's just pretend they are. So Protoceratops. You can see already the modelling and texturing is actually really, really, really good. This is a really well-made, really well-designed and well-put-together mod. I'm already super impressed. Look how different sizes they are. I love that they all do that. It makes me so happy. Let's get a couple of Ornithomimuses in here. Look at this dude could take down a Velociraptor, no problem. He's an absolute tank. Alright, pretty calm down. Don't squirrel to each other, the little one doesn't stand a chance. So mean on the baby! Check on the Ornithomimus. Very cool indeed. Very cool indeed. I'm really impressed already, I've got to say, just by the texturing and the design work and the unique modelling and all this kind of jazz. I love that this is a thing. Lelanosaurus. Of course, one that we saw in the last mod as well, but I'm hoping for some slightly more. Oh no. How dare you, Claire Deering? I'll just fix that nice and quick. There we go. Oh, look at that 5 stars again. How'd that happen? What a coincidence. Look how cute it is! Hello! Oh, does he even have the weird little arms? I thought he had the weird little arms. Yeah, it's still pretty weird. Very cool. And finally, for our small herbivores, Ophnelia. Let's get a couple of those as well. What's up, Sattler? Yo, Lele. What? Why? I don't have a ranger state, oh, for God's sake. Dino vet. How do I? There's a way to do this. One sec. Lele? Feels like so long since I've actually played the game. Immunize. Four. Wait, they're all vaccinated. How can they be sick? Well, whatever. And there we go. Inside each other. Lovely. Oh, excuse me, I need to sneeze really badly. Oh boy. It's Fingy from Jurassic World Evolution. How cool is that? I really like the Protoceratops. I'm going to pick a favourite dinosaur for each group. I think Protoceratops is one for this one. Although I do like the bizarre looking Ornithomimuses there in the background, kind of necking each other. Right, moving on to our next one over here. We're going to make our larger herbivores. Let's see what we have on the docket. Very cool. Plesiosaurus. oh my god, it's massive, Platosaurus, Apatosaurus, I believe, by the way, there's a Therizinosaurus, we'll have to see, Diplodocus, Stegosaurus, Iguanodon, Dacotodon, Mutaborosaurus, Ankylosaurus, Annona Titan, Argentinosaurus, which doesn't seem to have worked, Macrogryphosaurus, Saurolophus, Therizinosaurus, Triceratops, Titanosaurus, Edmontosaurus, Pachyrhinosaurus, Bloody Nora, that's a lot of dinosaurs. Right, tell you what we're going to do, folks. We're going to pick, say, five of our favourites, but I'm also going to make two hatcheries because it's a lot of dinosaurs, basically. So let's get some Pachyrhinosauruses, which I believe was the dinosaur in the Walking With Dinosaurs 3D film. Let's get a Plesiarius because it's not a dinosaur and I'm very excited to see it in game. They all look massive as well, don't they? Look at that model, that's awesome! And this dude, look at this dude! Oh my god, I'm actually in love. This is actually one of the best mods I've played with so far. Look at him! Unique, interesting creatures. This mod is class. Look at him! He's so cute! Okay. Let's also grab, what do we care about? I'm going to get the biggest sauropod, whatever that is. All right, we have to get a Therizinosaurus. We have to get three Therizinosauruses because they're special. How big is the Platosaurus? It's not actually as big as it looks. I think the Titanosaurus is the biggest of the dinosaurs. But I really like the weirdo. Look at this theory! That is the best Therizinosaurus I've ever seen in Jurassic Park Operation Genesis. Yes, sir. Nearly inside each other, that's fine. Therizinosaurus centipede project. Alright, calm down. Titanosaurus, let's just get one of those because it's freaking ginormous. Look at the Yankee! I won't deny it. It's a silly looking Ankylosaurus, right? It is. It's very, very strange. I just realized, by the way, that I need to. This game is hella loud. Or it's not, and my balancing is off, but whatever. I'm worried that you can't hear me. And my voice is important. It's a bizarre looking Anki, but this is what it looked like in Walking With Dinosaurs. I really like this mod. Look at the ferret, it's awesome! Okay, it's not feathered, but it wasn't feathered in Walking With Dinosaurs, right? This is what it looked like. It's like my childhood come to life again. Look at that tight, look at it! Okay, it's a little bit... I think we can say this one hasn't maybe as worked as well as the others. It's messing around a little bit there. Any others like super? We need a Trigon. It's my favorite dinosaur. Or is it? For now, it's still. Oh, go on. Ooh. I remember the Diplodocus as well. I remember recreating that Diplodocus scene in Zoo Tycoon 2 actually at one point. So that's pretty cool. I really like the look. Let's get the Plesiosaurus. I'm curious about that as well. There it is. Hello. Ooh. I look so happy for some reason. Look at him. He's just happy to be alive. Having a grand old day. Yeah, I'm impressed. Especially with this dude. Look at it. Weird mutant turkey chicken. You're not really a danger floof, are you? It reminds me of like one of those sphinx cats. You know, the naked cats without any hair. This is kind of what a Therizinosaurus without feathers looks like. And those cats terrify me. Absolutely. Oh, look at the players. Look at him go. Jump. It's an absolute speed demon. Stop taking my stars away. I deserve them. Look how many dinosaurs I have. Saying that, my park isn't actually open, so. Knock this down before Hammond goes, congratulations! Yeah, whatever. Right then, let's go check out these small carnivores over here on the left-hand side. Coelophysis. Is that how you spell Coelophysis? I feel that's spelled incorrectly. Postosuchus? Oh, we have to get a Postosuchus. Now, was it not a Postosuchus that was... I swear, what was a Postosuchus fighting with? Was it the Protoceratops? Does that make any sense? Whatever, Postosuchus is awesome. I'm going to get a Postosuchus. Dinosaur, a creature, I should say, that I've definitely never seen in Walking With Dinosaurs. Allosaurus looks kind of tiny. Postosuchus is massive. Allosaurus, Utah Raptor. Okay, Allosaurus is definitely undersized. Utah Raptor, Eustreps... I had this problem last time. Eustreptospondylus. There we go. Polar Allosaurus. Dromaeosaurus. Mononychus. Okay, I'm going to make that because I'm immensely curious what is going on with this Velociraptor. Let's check out the post. Look at that Postosuchus. Oh my god. The jaw is doing something weird. Maybe that'll get fixed in a patch. But the actual design and texturing is awesome. Raptor. Yep, the raptor's... What is going on? Okay, gonna leave you to it, buddy. Meilong, Incisivosaurus, Gorgosaurus. I'm gonna have to get Gorgos. No, Gorgosaurus was from Walking with Dinosaurs 3D, right? That was the big bad in WWD 3D, I think. I can't be honest, I've never seen the Walking with Dinosaurs 3D film. It looked so Disney-esque and cartoonish that it kind of upset me that that's what one of my favourite series ever had become. Troodon looks really cool there. Let's get that out. How you doing, Gorgo? What's up, buddy? I really like the Postosuchus. It's a shame that the jaw is kind of detached from the top of the head because the rest of the design is really cool. And having like this four-legged carnivore like this, is there any four-legged carnivores in JPOG? No. That makes it even cooler. I want to see you eat someone. Troodon! Very, look at the feathery. Oh my god, that's adorable. It's a chicken. It's just a full-on chicken. Exactly as it bloody well should be. Look at him. Awesome. Definitely not the same as the Jurassic Park the game ones. You're tiny. I'm going to have one of you just because you're so blimmin' small that I'll lose you instantly anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Top, top. I don't think this dinosaur should be fed a goat. that's enough of that. I think I want a Dromaeosaurus. Nah, let's get a Utah because it's massive. And the Dromaeosaurus. And then we'll call it done for the small carnivores as well. Alright, you are tiny, aren't you? Very cool, but tiny. I'm kind of tempted to do a playthrough with this mod, I'm not going to lie. The dinosaurs is just... I mean, this is just a resized Troodon, as happens. I might let it patch a little bit, but the dinosaurs are really cool. Really unique and interesting, and... You are very... Some of them aren't as good as the others. This one appears sort of based on the Ornithomimus and has ended up bizarre. Absolutely terrifying. You guys look any better? Yeah, you guys are pretty cool. God, that speckled... That Velociraptor, man. Oh, can I have like a little chicken paddock? Very cool. Right, guests have just got here, so we're going to demolish this now. I want to see someone killed by a Gorgosaurus. That's going to be our end goal. But until we can do that, we need to have a look at the large carnivores. We know we're going to get a T-Rex. Let's just get a T-Rex. No fuffing around. Faffing around, I was going for that. Giganotosaurus. Actually, I don't know why I was going for Gigantosaurus there. Oh no, I only want one. Giganotosaurus. Jigga. Not Giga. As people keep yelling at me. Tarbosaurus. Oh, is that it? Oh. I guess we'll get all of them. The small carnivores and medium and large herbivores clearly take up most of the dinosaurs here. That is an awesome looking Giga, actually, isn't it? Very cool T-Rex as well. You can see it. It's a T-Rex I definitely remember from like the opening video of Walking with Dinosaurs. Oh, it's on the cover, isn't it? It's kind of like got its head. It's roaring and tilting its head to the side. I swear this T-Rex right here was on the cover of Walking with Dinosaurs. Very cool. Love that Giga. Take a look at the Tarbo as well. It's nice that they're all sort of different sizes. It's a shame that there's only these three. It's a little bit disappointing for the large carnivores, but still. You're a little bit gormless looking, aren't you, buddy? Right. If we're going to see people killed by Apostosuchus, we have to set that up. Let's go. Small. Apostosuchus. Bam. This is all I want now. This has become a tradition for every single mod we play with. This is what we need. To see people eaten alive. I'm not saying I'm morbid or anything, but you can't blame me, can you? Counting on your buddy boy. I really like this guy. Very, very cool. This is genuinely possibly the best JPOG mod I've ever played with. I've just seen quite a lot. I've played with some awesome mods before. It's going for it, I think. It's on the run. He's running. A lot of the mod dinosaurs do seem to have problems, or mod creatures, I should say in general, do seem to have problems with eating people. Why are you panicking? What's the panic about? What are you panicking about, big old softies? Just eat someone, it's not that hard. I've done it. Probably. You don't know, don't judge my life. Let's get rid of these hatcheries. It'll happen. It'll happen. I have faith. I have faith that eventually they'll calm down. Maybe it's because we're a small carnivore. Now, see, if these were a small carnivore, it depends what AI they were based on, right? Or what their original dinosaur base was. If they were, say, the Dilophosaurus, then... I thought that was came out of one of them then. Then what they'll do is they'll panic and die rather than actually killing anything. But what we can do to try and force a little bit of happiness is hopefully... I'm going to try something. One sec, folks. Oh, wait. And I am trying to find my rampage cheat, but I can't seem to see it. Eat somebody, you fool. Eat somebody. Just kill someone. It's from Dr. I don't want messages from Dr. Sattler. I need rampage mode on. Can't find the cheat. It's not here. And they're very cool, but yeah, I don't think they're killers, unfortunately. We've had this one before with the Titanoboas. They didn't eat anyone for a very long time. Godzilla didn't eat anyone for a very, very long time. But they did it eventually, right? Oh, I think I found it. Let's give it a go, folks. Let's try rampage mode. Nope, that's no. So is it this? Rampage time! Huh? Yeah, so my Prostasuchus just had a seizure. That's gonna happen to... Where have they all gone? They've all just kind of died and... Oh, they're all here, right? You see how the Prostasuchus now sort of collapsed all over the place. This means the Prostasuchus, unfortunately, is based more on the Dilophosaurus. The Dilophosaurus in JPOG has this problem where when it goes into a rampage, it doesn't kill things, it just collapses because it can't handle... It just can't handle itself. It's a big old softy. As if it's Giga that got killed. Alright, let's see if Tarbo will kill anyone. Come on, Tarbo. Carry the day. I believe in you, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Maybe the T-Rex. One of you two, stop killing each other and kill the humans. T-Rex, I'm counting on you instead. Come on, you big old weirdo. This boss is still gone, but he's just panicking and... plopping up. They look really weird while sprinting, I'll give them that much. Well, T-Rex has managed to kill absolutely all the dinosaurs. This is not quite what I was looking for. Okay, we can fix this, folks. We can fix this. We can fix it. Always time to have more fun. I forgot Lemony Gypsies. Yeah. Big carnivore, T-Rex. Yes, there we go. Never mind. Hooray! Okay, someone died. I'm happy. Thank you for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. If you do want to try this mod out for yourself, I will link it down below. There are still plenty of really, really cool mods on the way. AOG Advanced Operation Genesis is still the best of the bunch. They've actually released about 10 or so creatures since last time we took a look at the mod, so we may take a look at that later this week. I think it's worth showing off just because I think it's incredible. And like I've said before, there's a really cool Jurassic Park mod coming out with all new unique models and stuff like that as well. Some really exciting stuff in the future. I don't really like the colouring of this one because it has obviously redone my terrain and stuff, and it's a bit dark and boring, but other than that, it's a very, very, very cool mod with loads of interesting stuff, 40 dinosaurs to play with, unique models, unique textures, everything you could want in a JPOG mod. Definitely go check it out if you've been looking for something to do on the game, and I'll see you lovely folks next time. Cheers, much love, as always, hit that like button if you enjoyed the video. Bye-bye. Quick little shout out at the end. This video and others like it would not be possible at all without the support of you guys watching me at home and also everyone on this Patreon page right here who supported me in the last month. If you want to help out as well, you can do so at patreon.com/bestinslot. Every little really helps. Cheers.